Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly.
So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywig stings. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywig stings for me.
I don't know, Gareth. Secret passage to a cellar? Sounds like it's off limits.
Not at all. It's a perfectly legitimate secret passage. I'd use it if I could. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
Couldn't you have someone buy the dried billywig stings?
They're not for sale, and you never know when the cellar's going to be locked. So, the reliable way in and out is through the secret entrance.
Are you asking me to steal from a shop?
Goodness! It's not as if I'm asking you to rob Gringotts. Honeydukes is more than enough, and I only need a few. It's a sweets ingredient. They won't be missed. Trust me.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework, get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywig stings for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. Hello, Gareth. What exactly did you want me to do again?
Find the secret passage that goes from Hogwarts to Hogsmeade. Should be behind a one-eyed witch statue. Then follow it to Honeyduke's cellar and grab some dried billywig stings for my newest concoction.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Let there be no misgivings here. I always knew you were a troublemaker, but a thief? A thief who would steal from their own father, no less. How could you? How could you?
Revelio.
I have no more words. Lumos. Only my disappointment. You are no child of mine.
Revelio. Got it. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Revelio.
This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password? Descendium. Goodness, who knew this was all down here? Revelio, Lumos. Revelio, Lumos. A lift? Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though. Revelio! Reparo! I need to fix the lift before I can use it. Lumos. That seems to have done the trick. Revelio. Expelliarmus! Lumos. This castle will never cease to surprise me. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. I'm going to have to get past this. Here. arrest the momentum. Radioso. Velia. Oh, it looks a bit broken. Perhaps I can try. Repairer. Is getting in the way of that platform. Perhaps I should cast Accio to get that frame out of the way first.
Leviosa!
That did the trick. Lumos. Revelio. This must be the way out. Velia. Revelio. I need to find a way to open that gate. Be close to Honeydukes. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Revelio! Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? Lumos. Revelio. The dried billywig stings. Now, back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out. Revelio.
Incendio! Revelio. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Aha!
Revelio. Lumos.
Hello again. Were you able to get to Honeydukes?
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywig stings.
You got them!
Incredible.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Of course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
Lumos.